which are the people which take the decisions. So I think these are the right people to talk to for us.
We have met a lot many countries, consulates also, DMCs. It's basically an eye-opener. We do a lot of events and we got benefited out of MILT.
But this year actually we are planning to go to Singapore because we had very good meetings. And as we are organizing all these tours every year for around 300 to 400 people, so this is actually very useful for us.